kid, I used to think that driving was this kind of magic thing that my parents would do. And there was all of these little buttons and pedals and steering wheel, and it used to be really complicated. I don't think about it nowadays because it's become second nature. I've been driving so long. And in the same way, once you get into DevOps, you won't even think about it. It'll just be second nature to you. And that's what we're hoping to try and do on this course. So you might be at a crossroads and you might be thinking, which way do I go? Well, I'm hoping that this course will help you to make that choice. So I've been in this region all my life and I absolutely love it. I live in Teesside, I was born in Teesside, I've worked in Newcastle. I've got friends and family all over the place. It's about time that we started putting some effort into training the next generation of this area. That's where you come in. I'm not saying it's the best course in the world. I'm saying it's the best course
in the world.